my 15th year through this, and this may be the biggest crowd that we've had, which does not surprise me, but it's always a special thanks to the not only the largest, but by far the greatest college tradition homecoming in the United States of America. Sorority and fraternity rows this week to check everything out. I know how hard you guys work. I worked at a couple other schools before I got to here, and I drove around. I used to own a homecoming, and I could never find anything. So I come back here and I drive around, and I see all you guys staying up all night doing that comping. I think that's what you call that. No way they're going to finish this. And every single time, you guys find a way to get it done. So, a congratulations to you. You're what makes this the very best Never talks, but Amon said he would do it. So Amon, I'm going to get a few